Hello everyone, welcome to Revived Devos. Today's Devo is by Watchman. Second, another great hindrance in breaking the outer man is self-love. We must ask God to take away the heart of self-love. As he deals with us in response to our prayer, we should worship and say, Lord, if this be your hand, let me accept it from my heart. Let us remember that the one reason for all misunderstandings, all fretfulness, all disappointments, is that we secretly love ourselves. Hence, we plan a way whereby we can rescue ourselves. Many problems arise due to our seeking a way of escape, an escape from the working of the cross. He who has ascended the cross and refuses to drink the vinegar mingled with gall is the one who knows the Lord. Many go up to the cross rather reluctantly, still thinking of drinking vinegar mingled with gall to alleviate their pain. All who say, "The cup which the Father has given me, shall I not drink it?" will not drink the cup of vinegar mingled with gall. They can only drink of one cup, not two. Only such ones as these are the ones without self-love. Self-love is a basic difficulty with most believers. May the Lord speak to us today that we may be able to pray, Oh, my God, I have seen that all things come from you. All my hardships these past 5, 10, or 20 years are of you. You have so worked to attain your purpose, which is none other than you living your life through me. But I have been foolish. I failed to see this. I did many things to defend myself, thus delaying your time. Today I see your hand in all of my situations. I am willing to offer myself to you. Once again, I place myself in your hands.